Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Daily Challenge. We just did this one over here, which was relatively simple. We got the gold on that. We're going to go for this next one. Trying to get some of these daily challenges out of the way here in Wreckfest. Sirens and fire truck going off in the background. And what is that? Okay, well, this... Oh, no. This could be real interesting here, folks. I have no idea. What's going on. Just gonna be a challenge, I can tell it already. We got freaking combines, we got school buses. Oh, huge wrecking up ahead. Very well. It's not handled well at all. That was the tires, and we got tossed. Yes, we did. This is going to be more of a challenge than I anticipated. This thing does not want to turn. No turn. Yeah, we're not going to do so hot on this one, folks. Yep. This is not going to be good. We're already in the second lap. I'm in eighth place. I'm driving this thing. Not very good. Oh, just missed that tree. Corner, corner, corner. And flipped it. Okay, well, this daily challenge is really tough. It does not want to turn. Traffic jam up here. Come on, people. I have to reset myself just to get through it. And we're going to get fourth place out of this deal, which is not enough. Not enough, ladies and gentlemen. Not enough for that one. Thought I had to get at least, third place. Let's see what we got here. Maybe I did get third place. This is going to be demolition. These are the daily challenges. This, I want a short gear ratio. And suspension can be standard. Demolition Derby. started somebody here. That was a good hit. Okay, I think I got bronze. I did. Okay, I'll take a bronze. Got a bronze trophy. Alright, so what do we have next on the daily challenge? Fire Rock Raceway. I'd like to be able to get more silver and gold. We're just gonna leave this as is. Oh, this, look at these cars. These things look like a bunch of pigs. They're a bunch of pigs. Come on. Wow, can we actually stay on the road? This thing drives like a pig. This thing seriously drives like a pig. It does not handle with a damn. Hit the guy on the little podium stand. Come on. This thing just got handled on the phone. Man, you would just turn me, wouldn't you? Thanks, appreciate that. Get off me. Yeah, this thing does not handle well at all. Bit of left footing in the brake here. Just to get around some of these corners without going totally off the track. Night in places is not good. Just gonna throw it into that corner just for the hell of it and see what happens. Obviously it wasn't good. This thing is so bouncy. Oh, one pig just fell over. Left foot the brake again. Big slide. Not good at all. Nope. Not good at all. Seventh place. That is not gonna cut it. Nope. We got nothing. Nothing on that one. Let's try it again. I gotta get at least something. It's just the way this thing handles. Let's try this. Don't think that's going to do us any good. Just racing all these pigs. I can't believe that. Oh, that was close. I'm in a Volkswagen with a spike sticking out on top of monster wheel tires and racing a bunch of pigs. Oh, get off me, dude. Whoa. Plus, this thing is extremely difficult to control. Extremely difficult to control. Brake, 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 brake. Gas, gas, gas. No, you don't. It doesn't take much when they touch those tires on the side. It really throws you off. Tokyo Drift in action going on there. If I can get some of these guys out of my way. Just barely touched me and I end up going completely off the track. Brake, brake, brake. Don't I run over the guy on the little stand there, the little cameraman, or whatever hell he is. Wow, this thing is extremely difficult to control. Put the brake again. Of course you wouldn't do that. Well, I've seen people actually driving around just in normal traffic that the brake lights are pretty much on all the time as you're behind them, and what they're doing is they're left footing their brake. That's what they're doing. Those are the kind of people you don't really want to be behind, because look at that, first place. That's a gold trophy. Yeah, so that's the kind of people you don't want to be behind, because if they happen to slam on their brake, you're not going to know it because their brake lights are already lit up. Got a gold. Okay, weekly challenged. I don't know about the weekly challenge. It is sort of a track I'm familiar with, so let's try it. We have our mods turned off. You cannot do any of these tournaments with the mods turned on. For example, the extra tracks that I have and cars, stuff that I've had in my mods, you cannot, you have to have to turn the mods off to do this. Because it will not, we'll just try this. Let's go with standard. We'll go with standard on everything. It won't let you do the tournaments if your mods are on. Because it's, you know, it's kind of playing unfair, right? Even though the only car mods I have, actually I don't think I have any car mods. All the mods I have are just tracks. So, break, break, break. Oh, big pile of, get out of my way. Oh, you're gonna wreck me into the freaking concrete. Car's definitely fast. They are. Oh. Sorry, people. Concrete face. Yeah, these tournament. Geez, I can't hardly say that word. Tournament. These definitely are challenging. Far enough behind. already far enough behind. I don't need to get hit. Don't need to get hit. So I'm starting to learn to look ahead a little bit more. Before I was pretty much just kind of concentrating on the car. Yo! Yeah. I was trying to look at the map and look ahead at the same time. It's a little difficult to say the least. We're really getting a workout on the wheel. Look out! Yeah, we didn't finish good at all in this one. I'm on fire. Yep. Yeah, some of these tournament races they're difficult. They are difficult. So we're gonna call that good on that, and we will come back to some of the tournament stuff a little later on. And we'll see you on the next one. Be good to yourself and others. And I hope wherever you're at, you've got some sunshine. We'll see you on the next one. Please subscribe. Please like. And hope you like the videos. See you later.